What's good, Humble Squad? It's your boy, Humbleziggy. We back here with another episode of Music Mayhem. I don't know why I'm doing that. Music Mayhem. I gotta stop doing that. I don't want to sound like I'm a cringy person, so I don't want to do that. But like I said, we back here with another episode of Music Mayhem for y'all. And hey, we just got like three little songs here, but the song we're reacting to for the last one is the HalaCG and with Tyler Clark, if I'm not mistaken, with You Hide. But we're gonna start off with Conquest. First we're gonna start with Conquest, and then we're gonna get with, you already know, the sauce maker himself of Otaku Underworld, Delta D's. So hey man, make sure y'all hit that like button, man. Hit the subscribe button, cause look, I'm almost at 1,000. If it's like this, I wanna get 1,000 subscribers by my birthday. My birthday is July 7th. If I'm able to get up to 1K subscribers before my birthday, I appreciate y'all forever for that, and we're gonna keep on going with it. But hey, like I say, we gotta start off with Conquest Anime Beach episode rap featuring Freeze, and it's produced by Bone Cake. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my socials up there. And without further ado, let's get in the video. I'm not gonna lie to you. In a way, I kinda saw the comments down below, and I see one of the comments saying this and pineapple juice are for the summer. Well, the title is called Anime Beach Episode, so of course it would reference to a summer vibe, so.
Ready to go, I just need my passport. A couple stacks of my favorite shoujo. Wear my floppy hat with the penguins, holding hands all around the back. It's my first year in the band with my six string. Girls have all been making plans ever since this spring.
And the basketball team is having a dream. Practice header passes while we're hashing this.
Since when? Now look, we know with Freeze, I gotta say this with Freeze. Freeze is like one of the, in a way, the funniest nerdcore artists ever. He comes with bars, don't get it twisted, but sometimes he be having songs of his own where it's kind of funny. But nah, but for real, Freeze, along with other nerdcore, Freeze is like that nerdcore artist where it's like goofy but serious at the same time. But for a song like this, where it's called Anime Beach Episode, you would want that little goofy. You would want the funny goofy.
Go back. It's my first year in the band with my six string. Girls have all been making plans ever since this spring.
And the basketball team is having a dream. Practice header passes while we're hashing our schemes. Standing in the sand up to our calves, getting tanner, slamming baskets while we're basking in the ambient breeze.
Senpai's looking cute.
Get the main quest today. We ain't catching villains, only the waves and rays.
Every day in the fray with the bad guys. Need a break and a place to relax. I wanna be where the atmosphere's chiller. Call it filler, but nothing's clearer than every show needs a beach episode.
Not a thing here better than the swimwear weather. Beach volleyball, I'm the one with strings that tethered. Staying hydrated, need a quick refresher. All the cravings and release from the big league pressure. Need leisure. On the 10th, the ocean is swell. Freezed in cocoa, sipping mojitos from coconut shells.
Whoa. Forget the main quest today. We ain't catching villains, only the waves and rays. Courts like a scene at a dead or alive. It's a whole coast party and incredible vibes. And a pride in the sky and the temperature side. Into the war on the sunny with the stretchiest guys. Sandcastle contest, tough, surely cheating. Somewhere on the grill, cooking pork and pecans. Cutie in the water, or we might have a summer fling. If I can get myself unstuck from this rubber ring.
God damn it, Connor. Hey, it's like this. Not for me personally. All I can say is if a song makes you just feel any type of emotion, funny, emotional, goofy, feeling goofy and such, even with a song like this, what can I say? Tell me, if you don't have a heart and you don't like songs like these where it's just happy, funny, and just silly at the same time.
Pride in the sky and the temperature side. And took a war on the sunny with the stretchiest guys. Sandcastle contest, tough, surely cheating. Somewhere on the grill, cooking pork and pecans. Cutie in the water, or we might have a summer fling. If I can get myself unstuck from this rubber ring.
Name an anime for me to watch that is like badass or something like that. But I know for sure with Black Lagoon, I need to definitely watch it because the way how it has actions back and forth and got.
I'ma need a minute. Wood grain and a whip, you can see the finish. Yeah. When they know you fly, then it's only natural that all the hoes gon' fly. I got the sauce like I'm cooking up a whole damn pot. The drum take a water low like it's no man's sky. So we gon' see where they talking on these amps. They the police. I got a shorty I trust more than all my homies. She pro, she be sucking it with no teeth.
No. Hey, and I swear, this is the thing with Delta. This nigga gonna talk the freakiest bars. How you gonna talk the freakiest bars and make it be saucy at the same time? Like, nigga, I'm sorry. I be feeling like this. Them the type of bars where you could have just said it in a more, and I guess you can say non-freaky way, but. You didn't have to say it out
plain. Got a shorty I trust more than all my homies. She a pro, she be sucking it with no teeth. Said that she a nigga to my love, now she gon' OD. I'm the certified lover boy, the two-way player that these rappers ain't got nothing on. The only one that's working like this and is unemployed. I tell them I'ma do the verse and now they jump for joy. I brought a sound, I brought a wave, and then I brought the noise. Day to women of all flavors, I'm a connoisseur. We hit the best.
Believe in what? Diversity. So, every woman, black, white, Asian, Jamaican, Chinese.
Brought a wave and then I brought the noise. Data women of
break her back until it's kind of sore. If she like playing hard again, it made me want her more. Bitch, where my man is? She was trying to stay so long, need a ransom. I had all the hoes when I was broke because I'm handsome. She will blow on me, you blow her phone up, she don't answer. One-on-one bandit, all my bitches handpicked. Shawty way too pretty, she a muse for my canvas. Shawty like a rubber in a room doing damage. I said I'm the man, I ain't say I'm romantic. Various ways I can't make the same mistake of letting you in. Through the fog, found peace in being a dog. I don't need a leash just to see you leading me on. Sleeping in her arms is what was keeping me warm. Then I miss the streets and I'll probably be there tomorrow. I done brought the motherfucking bounce to the building. Even in a drought, somehow I made a killing. Shawty got a small like an ounce just to feel it. I beat it down and I'm out.
Delta or Taco on the world's own. Because she know normally with HalaCG's voice, her voice always fits for likes. She's basically always singing, right? So I get, and with this type of beat where it's like a rock beat, kind of fits. Not saying with other beats she don't fit, but something about this beat, you can just tell, just she blends with it perfectly. You always get an artist where they hear a certain beat and they just blend with it perfectly. That's how Hala is with this beat. With Tyler Clark. Hey, Tyler Clark and Hala might be the new best rapper and producer duo in nerdcore. If you don't like me saying that. Saints. She could be in Evidence with the bring me to, if you remember Evidence, that's what they call it. If you remember the song Bring Me to Life, wake me up, it's not being wake up, wake me up, it's the same man, call my name, you see. If you know that song, That's what Hala voice sounds like.
Where you bone will be thrown. Forgive me if I start the fires to cope.
Bruno Fiverr, that guitar lick was something like the. I feel like that could be like another a divide. Well, I feel like you done. Well, I feel like with that guitar solo, you done stuff with the vibe. Shout out to the three people on this Music Mayhem reaction, man. From Connor to Delta and to Hala. Goddamn. But hey, with freaking Hala. I'm telling you, if I'm saying the name right, because I remember the song Bring Me to Life, but it's. How does it say? Everson? If I say it right, cool. If I didn't. Let me know if I did say it right or not. But hey, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this reaction down in the comments below. And if you made it this far, comment down below, bring me to life. Cause I'm telling you, with that song from Hala, that's her voice reminds me of when you can put her on a song. On a rock type beat and such. But yeah, it's been your boy Humbleziggy signing out. Make sure y'all go check out my other reactions right here. Make sure to, I don't know what was that, because I heard something from out there, but it's been your boy Humbleziggy signing out. Stay positive and keep the vibes up. Lego.